decision I make, would I go to nuclear war? Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. It's very real, okay? Just like your hair system. Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. You on board? Okay, go ahead and tilt those rotors. We need you in position over the Russian submarine.
watch right here.
Sets are converging on your position. I'm patching you into the sub's communication systems. You'll be able to hear what's happening down there.
American agents, you are making a grave mistake. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. For record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Whoever coding. We are rogue unit, operating outside state sanction. We will fight you. This is not why we are here. We come all across Pacific. We not give up now. We are ready to die, every man and boy.
No, it's not.
Do you know what you're fighting for?
We fight for humanity.
He knows the game is up, and he's throwing everything he has at us.
Oh. I'm dying.
station.
No.
I'm patching you into the sub's communication systems. You'll be able to hear what's happening down there.
I'm gonna have to. Perfectly. There's gonna be some CGs. How do I open the map to be larger? No. I'm trying. What do you got?
What the fuck do you got? What the fuck?
They have one of those chaos bars. Or an elf bar. Do you have one of those chaos bars? Yeah. Do you have an elf bar? Elf bar. This sounds like robot music.
That's our featured story at the top of the list.
Eating unhealthy foods may taste good in the moment, but they may cause you to feel that fear.
Food
really is those building blocks for what's happening in those neurotransmitters in your brain. On top of that, we're also going to get you some of the basic nutrients from food. You know, our sugar, our carbohydrates, our fat. That is going to influence how you're able to translate your food.
Do you like the boop beep beep box? Killer.
Okie dokie, set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time
it's
to take down this Russian
star.
Spy network thing once and for all. If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything. underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too. Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence, where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails. Lucky you. Ready to avoid responsibility. What a litmus test I do for
get
every business
proper
decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely. Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper. You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yellow
the threat
submarine.
Is very real, okay?
Yellow
just like
submarine.
Your hair system. Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. You on board? Okay,
we're
go ahead and tilt those rotors.
Yellow.
We need you in position over the Russian submarine.
Oh, shit. I was on the wrong, wedge. For real. Without landing on these nice bolts. Without blowing ourselves up. Grab my machine gun. Thank you. Yeah.
But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly! Scuba gear, my hatch over there. I have secret escape port. Good luck!
Yeah, I'm coming. No, what the fuck? I just drove back.
Avon and Clifford turned on us. They blew up the sub. I'll get to the shore quick and grab the other team.
Yeah.
I thought you were already back. Now it's gonna take over the world, and it's all our fucking fault. More choppers, big ones inbound. Wait, who are these guys? Are you fucking kidding me? Avon sent a death squad to take you out. I can't tell. It looks like they're all plugged into the neural network or something. We've got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super brain trying to wipe us out. Oh, I don't like this. Great, great. The IAA's network is down. It's Clifford. He's taken over. Do you know what he can do with the IAA network?
Oh,
you don't get this, robbing banks. You're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb baby best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put in... Shit!
Alright, we're hauling. Yeah, but we were just like doing so fast.
Get on the turrets and try to survive, okay?
okay. Thank God you got here. Oh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Oh, my whole life, I have hated successful people. Never trusted anyone. I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And one time, I decided to be nice to someone. It turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
You can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck!
Ha! We don't need luck! I always wanted to say that between us. We are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.
One point five one. Nice. 1.56, yeah.
right that all the married ones are taken.
Don't we all feel that deep down?
What's up? Yeah, honey, of course.
It may be a huge mess, but there's a lot of money to be made from that sort of chaos.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
I think he's fucking crazy, and you should dump his lazy ass. Be strong, and call me straight after.
I landed upside down. 75 that time. Damn, I could have gotten a lot further. Oh, damn, I did. I got 350 moves plus. I did another 20 seconds. Oh yeah. year so far. Oh my, I still got like collateral RP. Line away. You bitch. Yeah, I got 50. Fuck off. Don't hit my shit. I got like 175 off that. I got like 250. Five off that one, and then there's another little bit after that, and see what it was. Thank you. special to get points here. We'll do some flips off the end. I didn't even get any XP off that. Oh shit. Okay, I didn't think I was gonna make that. Yeah, I'm not gonna even make the track like that. That's a pretty nice course. I wasn't sure if we were gonna make that. Oh, what? You went through it. got 1635 and 1830, like it said. Yeah. Oh, cuckold therapy works. I'm like trying to do something else right now. Yeah, we all got that. flippity flip. Kick flip. Double flip. Oh yeah. I landed Will's down. Oh nice, okay, I did get 75 RP off that. Catch you. Maybe not. Close enough, though. I didn't get any off that one. $225 and $200. Yeah. For real. Yeah. So stuff it, yeah. $2.75 off time. $25, $25, and $75. Oh wait, shit, this is in the ocean. Guess I can't hit that in the gun. Probably. I don't know. It's just on the second, so yeah. Oh shit, I don't know where the fuck that is in. No, not really that far back. It's all downhill. Thank you. Yui cat suit. Cat suit. Cat suit. There's another front flip. Damn, cause it's 3 o'clock. Yeah, it is. I'm fucking tired of shit. Fuck yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. Right on, we'll talk to you later. For sure, later.